will never understand the chokehold that skiing has on rich people. Every time a rich person talks about skiing, they're like, skiing is amazing. The slopes are my happy place. Last year, I shattered 4 vertebrae in my spine and punctured a lung after getting twisted up in the jagged branches of a pine tree.
Can't wait to do it again.
I'm honestly starting to think that skiing is just an elaborate plot by poor people to get rich people to willingly kill themselves.